church. And eat dinner with Doug and Jim and the sisters and Mom and all of them. And we just talked to Miss Audrey. So we just testing now, getting ready. And just thought I'd take this shot of this bucket of pansies in a fade, what we call a faded quadito. All right. Yeah, yeah.
I feel like a giant.
I'm gonna take my shoes off because I feel like a giant.
This is Easter.
Oh, Easter.
Look, he's going right down to the feet.
Yeah,
Michael. Look at him. Two old sisters.
Easter.
Yeah. It's white icing.
Really?
Yeah.
That's chocolate cake, Gaga.
It's chocolate with white icing. It's not a...
Well, I thought that was.
Might
have brought me that cake.
Ice cake.
I want you to try. Well, the icing tasted real good.
Said Easter, they're on their way. Hey! There they go for Easter. I don't know if I even had it
ready.
It's
already now, Uncle.
If it gets bad.
Take two. Hey, Ed, today is March the 30th, 1997. I'm trying to remember. And it's also Easter.
Oh, God. Me and Doug said.
Oh, they rocks.
Jumping one up, huh?
But they rocks. He died there.
Okay.
Every one of us will be able to do that together. Next year,
we're going to be
fine.
Mom, we're
not on the phone, baby.
We have
the message.
I took the beans out. Wilkins is sick. Kevin, can we know in one?
Hey, Josh, you want to listen to me?
Yeah, Josh.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. It's awesome.
Better put him in the rain.
No, come on in.
Oh, I like your outfit. That's pretty.
Yeah. Look at the woodwork.
Looking at that light.
He's taking my mama.
He's hurting you.
He's taking y'all. I see him in that video camera.
Go ride, mama, go ride. Bobby, you dog.
No.
Hey, Morgan. Hey, sugar.
You got a potty.
Easter bunny.
Easter bunny. Yes, Mom, not
thanks, Mom. Look up at me. Hey, Daw. Which one you want, baby? And then Kim can have whichever one of those she wants, and Morgan can have it. And now y'all got your little shell.
Oh, neat. That's what we've been needing, another shell.
What is this
for?
Put this on it.
When she gets older, I'll give it to her.
Yeah. Tapes will go in there.
Morgan, what you doing?
She's playing.
You playing? What's Kim and Asia doing? She did.
Kept poking on it and pinching on it. Finally, got nothing nipping right here on the nose.
What kind of dogs, huh?
Yeah.
What kind of dog?
Little terrier. Little schnauzer. Yeah, those miniature schnauzers. You really, you wouldn't.
Mom,
they
give me some more
dogs. Is that a biscuit? It's a biscuit. Don't you get choked.
Good donuts.
They good? Morgan? 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 Say, Papa, I love you. Tell me you love me. Say, I love you. Hey, Eddie. Look here a second.
Look at
Morgan.
See, she's eating a donut.
I mean, you say, Papa, I want a biscuit.
Look, guys, she's kicking her.
Is that good?
You want that noonie?
Want that noonie?
Why?
Want that noonie? Want that noonie?
You want that noonie?
No. Yeah.
You a cut up girl.
You want me to put your shoes on, Morgan?
Morgan, you love Papa? Yeah, she got them right there. Hey, booger.
Where are they? Noonie.
In the kitchen.
Where's your noonie?
Noonie.
Stay back.
Don't have to be involved.
She's fixing to hit the roads tomorrow. For 2 days she's going to be traveling. I'm checking that figure out on his camcorder. Say hi, Daddy. What did Joe Ellis say to you?
Said she was worried that it's so cute.
By
herself. Afraid it might be a sexual assault.
There's a ear piercing there. Just finishing up on vacation, just a little shot there of some things that we've made here. Little wife's cooking some barbecue. That's elusive, all self-patterns. Say hi, huh?
Hi.
She's been hurting with her leg all day.
Yeah.
I made there, finished with lacquer. On here, that's a real teal green. As you can see there, cut on 22.5 degree angles, the clock itself is. To turn it around. I get a shot of the back. That's where you open it and install your little battery. Anything you want to make, baby?
I think that's wonderful.
Vacation?
We had a wonderful vacation, and everywhere we look, we have a clock in the house. Thousands of them. Clocks everywhere. Clocks in the kitchen. Clocks in the dining room. Clocks in the bedroom. Clocks in the den. He's into the clocks now, so we'll make clocks until they're running out our ears.
Paper fraction. Just testing. You love me? That's little Jordan standing in front of that. You pick him up. Vernon's got the full side. Jordan, you love Papa? You been being a good boy? That's good. Okay. How you feeling, son?
Been all right. Been better.
Going to work Monday morning.
Yeah, he just told me.
Surveyor. How much are going to pay you an hour?
$7.50.
Jordan.
Don't get
it. Sing that ABC song, baby. Sing it. I'll give you some money.
Get back off that ants. Get off of the poison.
Jordan. Say, Papa. I love you. I love you too. I don't get to see him like I would like to see him. I used to see him fairly often. He stood it as long as he could stand it. Just a minute, maybe I won't get you. Mm-hmm. All right. Good shot. Miss Bowery.
Wow.
Miss Mimi. Uh-huh.
So you graduate? Is he graduating yet, or does he go to school there?
He goes to O'Keele.
Oh,
Ellen.
Does he?
Yeah. He'll be graduating. He'll start school in the fall.
Are you going to collect around here somewhere, or are you going to go?
Well, until today, that was the plan. I was going to start out at LSUA and go somewhere else for my major, because they don't have my major around here. but I called that Dollar Tree.
Yeah.
I like it.
Hey, Mama.
Sing your ABCs, baby, and then we'll go, okay? Okay? And then we'll go see Nana.
You sat in a chair up there at your cousin's house, and you sang all of it and never stuttered one time.
I look like a hobo.
Never stumbled. You knew the whole thing. I don't believe you can do it.
Can you do it?
You better do it.
No psychology on him. He's not ready to.
He can do it in front of me.
Sing it, baby.
He don't want to.
You don't want to sing your ABCs? Okay.
They make my cookies.
He's not really in the mood to do that. No, I don't
bring
like that.
My cookies.
I hate that.
I don't care for it myself, but I got
you some candy.
You ain't got a lot of choice, have you, son?
No, you may as well just like.
Hello, Edward.
Yeah, that's...
Dog hair feels
that's
like...
That's your mom.
Kind of stiff like,
huh? Your Friday afternoon.
When's your birthday, Ma?
April 22nd. That's Tuesday, but I told them they could start today and just keep on giving gifts every day till Tuesday.
Yeah.
I'd be fine.
You like your center I made you?
Yeah.
Did you call your brother?
I like my little...
No, he don't. He's calling me. I have a job Monday morning at 7 o'clock to be at his office.
I'm sick, Ray. I'm not ready. No.
What's that puppy's name? Flash. Which one's yours?
Aye, aye, aye.
That dog's just about big as you are.
Oh, goodness.
Look at that grand.
This is yours right here? You're getting another one tomorrow. Mm-hmm. What kind?
Say a mutt.
A mutt? No. Tell him it's not no mutt.
Little Kirby, how's school?
Golden spots on?
Huh?
What kind of dog is
she? They wear me out every time I go.
Well, what about that girl you got up there?
Oh, no.
Huh?
You got a girlfriend?
Claire. Has little Kirby got a girlfriend, Claire? Claire. Has little Kirby got a girlfriend? What's her name?
Now, are those lads?
Kimberly. No! She's too ugly. She got silver teeth all over. Daddy, I'm gonna go jump with
you.
Them dogs are big, too.
Sit.
Kirby, that's the puppies off of them?
Yeah.
Now that's a tall bred dog. Bertha dog?
That come by the DDN Doc, my big dog I had to put to sleep.
And she can't sleep. Come on, dog. Look, isn't that sad?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, this one's mine, Jacob. That one's Jet. This one's Jet. That one's a Jacob. Yeah, that's a Jacob.
And where did y'all get these puppies?
They came under that wagon. See that wagon?
They were under that wagon?
Yeah. Mama left them here. They got lost. Yeah. Come on,
that catfish. I'm not kidding. It's that long.
One is Jacob and one is Jet.
Yeah, one is Jacob, one is Jet.
That one's blacker than hers, huh?
This one's lighter. Put them off.
Is that a bird dog, Claire?
That's a duck dog.
A duck dog?
A duck dog.
Okay.
They are brothers. They're brothers.
They're brothers?
Brothers.
Yeah. Claire, what's my name?
Papa Ed.
Get out. This is to my daddy.
That's a nice fish.
Little Kirby, he fought you hard, didn't he?
They didn't catch nothing.
Me and John didn't catch nothing.
That's a nice little fish.
Move!
Hold him right here, Kirby. Let your paw Ed get
up. No.
He's scared of getting bent, I imagine. That's a nice little cat.
That is a Lacassine Company Willer Cat.
Willer Cat.
Yeah.
All right, let's get out.
Beautiful spring day. It's actually 10:52. I have not set the clock. We have little Willis here with us. I'm going to take him back today. And we're just shooting around. There it is. There's the splendors of the truck. I really thank the Lord for that. Now we're going to take a shot or two of Will Heinrich. Yonder's old faithful over yonder, but she let me down. Into the room with Will Heinrich. It's 10:53. Will Heinrich. Will Heinrich. Will.
What?
Hey, dawg. Wave it, Papa. Yeah, that's our big boy. Yeah, them dogs is chasing that cat. Actually, 11:10. Hello, Heinrich. That's Papa's bulldog. You a Heinrich. You love Mama Grannies? How's Grannies?
No.
Okay, that's good.
Baby.
Heinrich. Heinrich.
You're bad. I don't nephew Grant, the severity of the situation.
Oh no, this is how a Grant looks.
Henry. Shot there. My little wife's laying on the bed. It's 11:32. We have little Will Henry here with us. I made that a little earlier this weekend. It's a gold medallion for her Mother's Day.
Yeah. You always make what you want.
No, I've actually made it for you.
I said you always make what you want.
Well, honey, I just come out the top of my head with it. Get some more pictures of them grandchaps. Will Henry?
Babe.
Will Henry?
Please.
One more time to feed you, babe.
I'm not going to stop at the dollar store. I'm going to get your book, read the story while I feed you dinner.
Come on, we got to go.
We're going to have to go in the car, and you're going to have to eat before we go. It's not hot. It's not. It's good.
I'm easing around the corner. Now, this is not our Nashville tape, of course, but there we see the little under room area. We're preparing, this is the end of the family tape. We're preparing now to make our departure to Nashville, Tennessee, where we will sing at the Opry. And he's just shooting her pretty face. Sing with me, darling.
No.
Time is actually 4:01. That's for little Mark Gilway. Graduation there. Hopefully you can see the detail, the fine hand scroll detail as we zoom in. It's fed, please. Just don't fed. Say something to me. I want to talk to you a minute.